grungy would be the word, a little crunchy. It also has the removable battery. It smells exactly like 2006.
The screen's in decent condition. You paid $105.
The fact that there's no driver installed is very bad. How are you supposed to game with no drivers?